Controller! Oh, there we go. Thank you. Can we? Oh, we can't. Okay. Hi! Die! So we need another 50 souls for that key. Hi, guys! Poke! Nope. Stab. Alright, let's move along. Hi. Poke. Okay. Hello, ugly.
Ow.
No, you will not giggle at me. Precious. Okay. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Very much.
Very much. Come back soon.
Seriously, this guy's just retarded. I have no idea what's wrong with this guy. Okay. Now we go to Lower Lindbergh. But first, ugly freaking archers. Hip! Headshot! Headshot! Ah, he died. Okay, good. What arrows are you using anyway? It's good that I know how they look. Those are wood, those are standard. So, wood. Standard. Wood. Okay, good.
Good, good, good.
Hi. Dude. Hi. You don't see me. Okay, fine. Hey, oh, doop, 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 doop. Stop. Thou willst die. Pew! Fuck. Oops. Phew! Fuck! You son of a bitch! Oh, and I'm gonna burn. Okay, I hate you. I hate you with a passion. Can I please? Thank you. Alright. The thing is, if I stand here, I'm gonna get burned, but we can try. Ow! Phew! Oh! I heard that. Yep. Hello there. Boop! Ow. Dodge. And stab in the back. Have a drink. Okay, now we can focus on this freaking... Oops. Focus on this freaking asshole. Hi! How many firebombs do you have anyway? Pew! There you go. Ow! Da, da, da. Hi! Poke. Oh, dodge. Huh. Ow, wrong button. Wrong button! Stop pressing the wrong button! Guys, this is rude. Okay. Start pressing the right button, please. Stab. You're dead, son. Okay. Now we go to under. Okay, the thing is, down here we have these freaking assassins. They are so damn fast, and we also have the dogs, so we will switch our gear for the Drake sword and the shield. Because I need to be able to block. Hi! Oops, too early. Too early! Not stepping into fire is a good idea. Wow, that's really good of you. Oh my god, where did you come from? Die! Okay. Jeez. Let's kill that. And la 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 la. Hi, guys. Hate you! Ow, ow, ow! Watch out for the bleed. Okay. No! Shit. That was not what I intended to do. Stop! Jesus. I'm just playing like crap today. Huh. Need a drink. Oh, nice. Huh. Ow. Stop throwing daggers. What? That was a successful parry. Seriously. Ha! Stab. Ow. Ow, I said. You rude and inconsiderate bastard. I'm taking so much damage. It's not intentional, but it happens. Alright, now that I have the... move it, doggy. Now that I have the key, let's let this guy out.
Brilliant. You opened the door for me.
Yes, I did.
I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Okay. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I have my sorcery. Besides, I have an important...
Okay. Village corpse! Way! Sorcerer stuff. I'm not gonna play sorcerer for now, though. Alright, so what's left? There's a path down here that I haven't been to yet. Should probably go there. Three Estus flags. Holy crap, I really screwed up. Yo, dog!
Hi.
Come on. Come on, doggy, 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 doggy. I know you're there. Hi. Jump, slash. You're dead. And under the assistance. Hoo-yah! Ooh, that hit though. Slash. Now that's how you do it. Alright, dog. Dog! Boink, slash. I've already been here and got the thief set, because I already had the thief set. Thief set? Thief, thief, thief. Oh, hello, doggy. That was clumsy. That's a dog. Well, let's introduce him to arrows. Should be a headshot if I do this right. Ooh! Oh, balls. Oh, balls! That. Stop! There should be something down here, because I haven't been here yet. Huh. Dude, you're so gonna get an arrow in your face. Eat arrows! And he did not die. Oh. Sweet. If you're just gonna stand there, eat this arrow. To the face! Okay. Ooh, this looks like an ambush. Yep! Fucking Dark Souls. Ow. Ow. Oops. Stab. Ooh. There is an item down there. It's on the other side of a... I'm sure I can get that. Let's step in here and see where this leads. Ooh! Hey! Bro! Seth! You're rude. Okay. So where does this take us? Talk?
You still have your senses about you. Then why don't you buy some of my books?
Oh. Hello. You would be the... Okay, nice. Poison throwing knife. Dumb pipe. Let's go try to find this. Ooh! Transit curse. I want bone prison stone. Huh. Ooh, humanity. I need to sneeze. There you go. Purging stone. There's a lot of useful stuff. Fire arrow, poison arrow. Holy crap. But charcoal pine resin. We definitely need a couple of those. So let's take four.
Come again, please.
Tweak the giggling. Alright, we'll use that instead of this one. Charcoal pine resin. Alright. Oh wow. Oh wow, this is a long way. Holy crap. Lag? I think I know where this is. There's a path to the right to the undead bird. And straight ahead here there is a rat. Yay. And there I am. Ninjutsu! Okay, so we're here. Alright, so I found most of the things I was looking for. Curious if there's anything else down here. Run, 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 as fast as you can. I like how this is called a shortcut. Hi. Let's go back down. Alright. Now, is there any way to get that item there? Oh, there is. Oh, souls. Okay. And this door? Can you put the key to the depth? Huh. Sounds unpleasant. Can't fight with this sword here. Die. Alright, let's try that again. Hoop. Headshot. I'm sorry? Okay. Okay, game. Can we try now? Nope. That obviously doesn't work. Okay. Okay. Fine! Let's do this! Oop! Fuck that up. Huh. Ow! Dogs. Oh, hello. I'm not sure I want to be down here right now. That looks very unpleasant. Who the hell is that? You know, I only have one Estus flask. Doesn't really feel like I should be here right now. But we can shoot this guy in the head, I think. Herp! In the chest, at least. Herp! You're dead. You're dead. Nope. Oh, balls. Slash. Do that, do this, I'll do that. Rip, rip, do, 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 do. Slash. Okay. Hi! You look like you need an arrow in your face. Like so. Oh, there's something over here. Sweet! Huh. Okay, oops. Souls. Yep. That's what I thought. Okay. I want more. Where am I gonna end up then? You know what? I'm gonna go get some more Estus. Then we'll continue down here. Doop doop. Doop doop. Doop doop doop. Undead bug. Go back to my light equipment again. Should do it. Oh, whoops. Yep, 12. We're faster. Huh? Oh, I'm at the top already. Whoops. A long way to run. Some humanity for me, you bastard. Hi! Oh, forgot. Hurrah! Stab! Oh. Stop! We'll stab you in the face. Or in your balls, more like. That guy throws firebombs. This guy? What? That's the guy I wanted. Hi! Poke! Slash. Da-da-da-da! Ow! Where did you come from? You are not supposed to engage yet. Stab! Dude.
Hey, bro.
And here we are. Rest at the bonfire.
Need to prepare anything? New? Doesn't look like it.
I have something here, though. Nope. Okay. Sorcerer's Catalyst, yes. Do not need that right now.
There we go.
We will move the sorcerer set to there as well. There we go. Okay, I'll level up 6,000. Alright.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I am happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested?
Yeah.
Splendid. I am pleased to have a chance. Well, then.
Thank you. Soul Arrow. Uses 30. Scales of what? Great solar, fall control, great heavy solar arrow. Okay. Magic weapon. What does that do anyway? Does it increase? Oh, whatever. Oral decoy. Lure enemies away by creating a sound. Blue shield. Well, this could be interesting. Further up.
Goodbye then.
Not right now.
Do stay safe.
Yes, I intend to stay safe. Alright, let's continue down into the depths then. Hi! Hi! Nope! Die. And you up there, you always shoot friggin' arrows at me. So allow me to... or... throw fire bombs, rather. Eat arrow. And you there. You with the shield. Get over here. And you... poke! You're just gonna stand there.
Well, allow me to introduce you to a weapon called the bow.
Eat arrow. Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Poke.
I said poke.
Very long way to run.
One more concentration. Undead bug. Okay. There should be an archer down here. Slash. And not sure if there's anything out here. Yeah, there is. There's an assassin over there. Oops! Did not intend to do that. I'm not sure this is gonna work well, but we can try. Up a little bit there. Headshot! He really doesn't notice me. That is amusing. Headshot. There's another one over here. I think. Isn't there another one? Yeah, there is. And he saw me, I think. Or? No, he didn't. And he does not detect me either. Awesome. Here, have another arrow. To the face! Okay. 3 souls! Let's go down into the depths. So this is this guy down to the left. Yo! Die. You as well, please. Poke! Ow! How did you hit me? That was impressive. Alright, let's just... I'm gonna start cleaning up these guys. Arrow to the head. Arrow to the head. Okay. There's supposed to be more guys down there, aren't there? Yeah, there. Arrow to the face. Balls. Ow! Dude! That is so rude! Poke! Where did the other guy go? He's over there. That's far away. Where the hell are you going? Looks like there's a guy standing behind there. And there's a guy. Holy crap. Going to roll, but didn't because stupid dude. Thank you. And yes, I shall try to move the webcam. Just a minute, sir. Like so, maybe. That might work. Sneak up on this guy, stabbing him in the back. Oh crap. Just slashing them. What a guy over here with a torch. Where the hell did he go? Oh great, fog war. War? Fog wall. Where did that guy go? The guy with the torch. Okay, not getting anywhere there. Oh! Speaking of the devil, hi! Okay, so this dude here looks to be of the nasty kind. Arrow to the face. Okay. Oh shit, these are horrible with this weapon setup! Crap. Stab, stab. We really need a shield to be efficient against these guys. Yo! Bro! I'm here. Oh! Mother of God! Who the fuck are you?!
And where did you come from?
Okay.
Dog first. Dog first. Fuck! I do not want to be here. Dog. Okay, can you? Ow! Okay. Ow, he hits hard. Dodge, dodge, dodge! Woo! Poke. Oh wow, that didn't hit for much. Don't like that the dog disappeared. It's gonna come from anywhere anytime soon. Oh, hi! I wonder if I should have picked up a shield. Dodge! Oh, missed. I do wonder, can you parry his shots? Not that. I don't think he can parry that. And he keeps doing it. All the time. Poke you. He's not taking a lot of damage. Oh. Oh. Slash. Wow. Taking any damage at all. Oh! Bleed! Motherfucker! Ah, there we go. I'm assuming since he was hostile, I'm supposed to kill the guy. Was that him? Yeah, that was him. Okay. The dog should be right here. Hurr! Die. Alright. More dogs. What the hell is this kind of place? It's dark. Ooh, chest. Wait a minute. Okay. Large. Oh! Sweet! I can upgrade my weapons. Awesome. Alright. So there is one dog there. That is it. There's water down there. How very unpleasant. Shoot him in the face. Oh. Oh, yeah. He did that. Hi. We'll do a roll attack. Roll attack. You're dead. Oh. Hi. I did not see you. Do 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 do. Headshot. Is there another one over there? No, but there is something. He's another dog. Pew. Fuck. Pew. Fuck. Okay, that's not working. All right. Go down there. I do not see what's down here because there's a fucking person in my way. Can you sneak up on dogs? I don't think so. I just do run. Okay, you dodged, dude. What are you? Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Hop. Yeah. Stab. I missed. Up. No, 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 no. We want nothing of that. I said die. Poke! You dead? Thank you. Whew! I hate dogs. Can't block them, and their bleed damage hurts like fuck if it stacks up. Alright. So I'm walking around in grime, that's nice. So what the hell was this basement for? There is nothing here. There is nothing here. Nope. Nothing. I guess it's just a place to fall down into. So is this the depths? That's it? Don't think so. There's always a boss in every area, so probably missing something, but I am going to go back to the blacksmith and upgrade my weapons because holy crap, they are not
doing what they're supposed to do. Undead bug. Head straight up here. Yep, they do reset. Okay. Hi! Slash! Smith is where? He's up there. Wow, that's a long one. Yeah, I probably missed something in the water though, but I'll go back on the other way. As I said, I didn't put the depths where down right there because it's way too short and there's always a boss. Hi! Why does it always do that? Stat. Ooh! That hurts! These are so slow. Always misjudge their attacks. Hi. Nope! Do not want. I'm quite weak. Hi! Stab! And you, dear son. Come here. Huh. Okay. Right. Time to move. Wow! Suddenly people. Who are you? Hmm?
You look awfully raggedy.
Thanks.
Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, I don't suppose we accompany. It is quite a chore, but I can't very well.
Hmm?
Hmm? I'm smart.
Okay, no. My lady? What my lady? Right. Let's see if we find some my lady here. There's the elevator. That's where I'm supposed to go. Nope. Let's go down again. Dude. Crap. What? Where the hell did I end up? I don't think you're supposed to be able to go here. Hi!
You're undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
I didn't even see you before, I'm sorry.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks?
No,
who
didn't.
Are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not take hold by the...
Wow, you are awfully useful, thank you. Alright. Move along to the elevator. And go up. All right. Blacksmith is out and to the left, I think. Snake, do not want to fight these Baldur guys. You haven't respawned, right? Nope, good. And neither have you. Okay, good. I think I can run. It's straight down there. And there are an archer to the left and two swordsmen to the right. Right? Yes. Hi! You, sir, are dead. And you, sir, are going to try and stab me, which is why I'm going to do a jump attack and kill you before you die. Thank you. And you, sir. Oh, crap. Dead. Right, this way. Hey! There is stairs. Go down! And we can even. No. We don't need to rest at this bonfire. Because I do not want to respawn here over here, because it's a bad place to respawn. Hi! Broseph?
That's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me?
Of course.
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed.
I know.
I can have.
Reinforce! Aha, okay. Large titanite shard. I thought I had one of those.
Don't get you. Neither of us want.
Huh. I thought I had a large titanite shard, didn't I? Oops. Let's have a look here. These are useful items, these titanite shunk. Where the hell did my titanite shunk? We can probably buy one from this guy.
Well, hello. You
hello again. Purchase item, Titanite Shard. It only says sells shards. Welp, welp, welp. Well, if I'm going to reinforce the rapier, I need three Titanite Shards. So we'll do that. Buy. Jesus, they're expensive. There we go. There you go. Rapier is now also plus 5, which means I can upgrade it to 2. Large titanite shard. Get that. I would like to reinforce more stuff, but nah.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of.
Where does this lead? I don't remember. Oh! Hello! I think we are going to do this. Get us a shield. Now let's see. That is probably going to get me over the cap. Move slowly, right? Yep. Doesn't it help to get rid of the bow, though? this is. If that's all he does, this shouldn't be difficult. I'm guessing it's not. Nope, nope, he's gonna move. Shit. Oh my god, he only has one leg. Oh, yeah. Wait, you have a tail. I'm going to hit you in the fucking tail. Wow, I'm not doing any damage to this guy. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna run away. I'm gonna run up here. And I'm going to switch out my thing for the Drake Sword. There we go. Charge! Did you regenerate your health? I guess you did. No, you didn't. Okay, cool. Alright, legless asshole. Dude. Move. Oh wow, the range on that thing! Huge! Slice, slice, slice. Got the shield. Ooh! Ho ho ho! Oh crap! No, 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 no! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, 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 oh. Hi. Slice. Oh. Ow, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh my god. Ow. Jesus. Drink. It's not overly difficult, this, but still. Slice. Don't! Shit. That one. It has this retarded range attack that I don't want to get hit by. That one. Alright, you. There we go. Two. Ow! Hurts so much. I wonder if you can beat this game with a blow. Slice. Slice. Bow probably doesn't do enough damage though. Oh, why do I keep missing that? Now you're dead. Demon Titanite. Hmm. Okay.
We will rock you. So remove that, get the bow back.
Go, now we're back to fast movement speed. Whee! I wonder where this takes me. Never been down here. This must be the Lost Forest, right? Ah. Or whatever it's called. Dark Root Garden, okay. Sounds. I'll be moving down there. That is a tree. That is a fucking tree. What? Look. Ah. Look. You're dead. Okay, so we're fighting trees now. Okay. I wonder if you can parry the trees. I do not think so. I shouldn't be here, I feel. This feels like a distinct you should not be here place. I hear that. Oh, hi, tree. Oh, my lord! That hurt. That hurt a lot. Oh, shit. I do not want to fight here. Dude! Let's get the fuck out of here. Ah! Okay. You know what? Screw you. I'm out. Fuck you, sincerely. Can you do anything with the demon tank?
Well, are you need...
Nope.
Well, we're seeing you there.
Let's go up and refill the Estus flask. I don't think I should go down here, but you never know. Might find something fun. A tree, for one. Alright, Mr. Tree. Come fight me! Oh, crap. I jumped right into that one. And I missed. You're dead. Asshole. I really think you need shields for these guys. I'm gonna try and parry, but they hurt so damn much. Actually, I can try parry with shield. Oh, that's good. There we go. There he is. Spoink! Nope, you cannot parry these guys. Nope. That sucks. That sucks a lot. So, okay. So what was up here? Is it just a death trap? Because you can walk along this path. Or not. I do not think I want to fall down here. Oh, there's a path. Okay. Blind mana strikes again. But if you can't parry these guys, I might as well use the Drake's sword. What did you say? I'll go back up here. Let's see what it said. Okay, Darkroot Cat Garden is there. Alright, got that. Whoops! If we go down here, we get to where? I do not like that there is so much open space. The fuck? Okay. Whatever. This is a really big place. And I'm not sure I want to be here. Stuff. Nice. Probably souls. Oh, leather armor. Huh. Now the question is that better than what I have? Nope. Now, of course, I have mine upgraded. But it's heavier. straight up worse than black leather. And yes, there was a glimmering thing that disappeared. Do I have to jump down from here? Probably. Probably. There! This place has the weirdest design ever. Keeps leading down and down and down. Jeez. Oh! Wah! No! Not one of you guys! Fuck. Okay. He has a spear. Alright, we are going to need shit. This one. To repost. Ow! Hey! Hey, I parried that one! Dude. No! I have one item selected. Crap! Crap! Mega crap! Ultra crap! Alright. Alright then. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Go get my humanity again. Please don't tell me this demon thing has respawned. Thank you. Alright, so I have to fight two trees. And then just find my stuff. Oh well. God damn it, I was live and out with everything. Missed. And I missed. And die. Motherfucker. And if we add on the tree here. There he is. Lock, slice, slice, slice. You're dead. Asshole. Okay. Here. I wonder if I can see my soul from here. Yes, I can. Sweet! I don't have to go look for them. Alright. There were no enemies here as far as I could tell, so let's just keep walking. And down there's... No? Yeah, that is that shiny thing. I do wonder what it is. Did we run? Oh, it disappears. Okay. There's probably something significant about those things. I don't can't be bothered right now. Okay, up there was the item. I dropped down here. And I think... Where did I? I think I went this way. Sweet! Got my stuff. Okay, we're gonna go with the backstab route anyway. Oh, there's an item down there. Sweet. Where is he anyway? Oh, there he is. Okay. I'm gonna do this just in case someone else comes around. I can't use that? Why? Odd. Why can't I use the soapstone? Can I only use it while alive? No. I can't use that.
Whatever, there's probably a good reason why I can't use that, so, okay. Hey, ugly! Come here, let's fight! I need some space, though. This should do. Hi! Stab. Long stab. It's a quick stab. And a really powerful stab. And a round stab. Which hits for tons. A double round stab. Okay. Stab! Ooh, that was close. Oop. Wow! Okay, I hit the shield. Okay. I was like, what? I did no damage! Get over here. I don't want you that close to the ledge, because I'm gonna fall down. Bastard. Come on. Hit me, bro. Do something! Not the spinny thing. Ha! Crap. Backstab! Not so tough now, are ya? Oh my god, I have my back turned. That hurt. Drink. Okay. Oh, shit, I missed. Dead. Type my chunk. Okay. Crest shield. Probably not better than the one I have, but we will check. Here. Do the comparison. It has worse damage, better magic resist, worse reduction, worse lightning, worse fire, worse durability, just generally pants. Okay. That looks like death. Oh, a cave. A bonfire!
Oh yeah!
I should probably rest here. Get level up yet? No. Oh, I can leave the shield though. This is what it was. We can leave the Rescuer's shield. Right? Magic weapons. Weapons born from special souls. Right. I got the leather armor though, we can move that over. Because I don't need to carry that around. Goggle Helm Fangborf. Thieves set is nice, but worse than mine, but still, pretty nice. Oh, shaky. Okay. Caves are usually bad news. There's gonna be a monster on this elevator, I just know it. Okay, not, apparently. This does not feel safe. Oh, wait! Is this what I think it is? Okay. Okay. Why do I feel I should not fight these guys? Let's just have a look and see how much health they have. And we'll hit them with a normal arrow. This, I'm probably gonna regret this. That is a shit ton of health. But apparently he didn't react. Huh. It's gonna take me a year and a half to kill the guy, of course. We can try. Eat arrow. No, this is not gonna work. This is just a waste of arrows. But I do have pretty decent fire assist on that shield, so if I'm only fighting one at a time, it could work. Valiant traits. Okay. Hey. Bro. Lock on. Thank you. Lightning. Well, of course. You're fucking lightning. Ow! And get read! Alright, this is gonna take more work. Oh! I can't go that way. Ah! Jesus Christ. Would you stop? Can I block his attack? Wow! Okay. You know what? Screw this. I'm out. Okay. This one, two, bye! I did 30 damage with the drinks. That's. Nope! I want none of that. Okay. Alright. So that takes me to Cavern with Drakes. Or Valley of Drakes. Rekindle this one. I wonder if I should reverse my whole again. I feel like I should. Because, yeah, stuff. Alright. Black Knight will not respawn. Because he is a challenge. So, if we go the other direction. I don't even know where I'm going or what I'm doing. I'm just running around like a headless chicken. Over here is something shiny. Big open area. Great. I feel so safe. Big open areas usually. Oh, hello. That's the undead bird. Crystal giants. I'm pumped about these guys. We should probably try and be a little more clever with these guys. Hi! You missed. Wow. Okay. Oh, dagger. Drake sword. 50. I'm guessing you can't backstab these guys either. Ooh. Can you? Nope. I should probably use the dagger honestly because, well, they're a challenge. Because the dagger has bleed, which does a lot more damage in the long run. I can do that too. Oh, balls. Wow, he has a weapon. Beep. Stab. Or maybe they're resistant to. Wow, that was long range. resistant to bleed damage because...
Oh, shit! Oh!
He is not taking the piss.
No, 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 no!
And they can't be backstabbed, right? Okay, I can see.
Dodge!
Weapon. He's dead now, son. You get 200 souls for killing one of these guys? Wow. That's cheap. There's a light up here. Maybe this is a shortcut. Used master key. Huh.
Wow! Not you! Oh god, no! Fucking no. I hate that guy. Alright, I know this is a shortcut, but fuck that. Not going that way.
Large cell.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! The heck is that? Is that a Hydra? And it's shooting stuff at me. Help. Okay. Okay. Hi. I'm gonna hit him with a weapon. I'm gonna go slice. Huh. I wonder if the dagger actually doesn't do more damage in the long run. There's one, two. That's all I can get in. Ow, 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 back off. That hurt. I'm gonna try the dagger instead. But dead regardless. So how the hell am I gonna fight that guy with the Hydra spitting shit at me? Here they come! Oh, I could block that. Oh, and he hurts this guy! Sweet! Fate! Holy hell! You dead, son! Okay. Alright. Well, ow. Dog! There's a light down there. Sunlight! Is that a light? Nope, it's just a light. Okay, fuck. Let's get the hell out of here! Come out of here! Sayonara! I'll stand behind this rock. Ow! Bad, bad. Okay, run, 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 run! Run! Ow! I said, fucking run! Bitch! Ah! Okay. Okay. Do not want. Do not want. Okay. Get rid of that. So here then. Nothing at all. Nothing of value. Okay. I got nothing from this place. And if I return to the last bonfire rested at, I'm gonna end up there. I wonder if I can outrun that douchebag.
He's really fast, but he never goes... Oh, I'm gonna need Estus anyway. But he never goes far from those stairs. Huh. Might be worth a shot. Alright, so this is where the giant were. Or the knight. Here's the cave with the... thingy. Rest. Okay. Maybe it's time to increase my attunement slots. Two attunement slots is gonna help if I get any medal later. Okay. It's the best way. And, let's do this. Let's do this! Yawn. Actually, you know what? That dickbag is... He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. It's a long way to run regardless, but still, this should be the closest way, I think. I have level ups, I don't have much to lose. Let's do this. Gonna die horribly, but we'll see. Hey, douchebag! Douchebag! Oh my god! Come here, son. Let's fight. What the hell? You won't fight outside. Huh. Okay. That's interesting. Let's fight in here then. Poke. Dodge. Dodge. Haha. And crash. Backstab. Stab. Oh my god, he does not take a lot of damage. I wonder if you can parry this guy. I don't think you can. Huh! But you can backstab it. Ha! Die, you son of a bitch. Huh! Huh! And backstab. Huh! You missed. Could have killed me. Backstab! God, he takes no damage! Dead! Ha! Fucker! Hail's ring? What does Hail's ring do? Replace that crap. Boost maximum equip. Oh yes! That must mean I can equip Drake Sword and Shield without going down in. No, I can't. But I almost could. Oh well. I can probably have the shield though. Yep, I can. Sweet. Okay. Thank you. He wasn't that tricky when you're actually fast. But God, when I was level 10 and did not have the quick rolls and a good backstabbing weapon, not so good. Did expect him to take more damage though. She didn't. Oh! Backstab victim! 12 o'clock! Hi!
same. How did you see me? How did you even...
STAB!
Alright. Poke! Slice!
Back off!
Jump, stab! Miss! Dude!
Poke!
Almost all your helm. I have a ton of these already. Hop! Yes! There's gonna be an army sniper. Alright. You're not gonna come here. Okay. Then I'm going to introduce you to arrows to the face. Because I can. Actually, you can use normal arrows for these. This guy just keeps throwing shit. Balls. Stab. Alright, let's head up here and kill this asshole. Did you hit me? How rude. Go down. Okay, the next ones are these guys. Well, they're easy.
He's just, what? What the fuck? What happened? Charlie!
Okay. He's like, what? Hi. Oh, you're gonna throw these at me? Hit me! I dare you, hit me. No. Don't throw firebombs at me, idiot. Alright, there's supposed to be a guy down here. Ha! Stab! Oh, whoa! Where do you come from? You're not supposed to see me there, right? Hi! Oh, no! Did not see you, did. Thanks. Die. Estus. Didn't see he went for a high one. Hi! Poke. Slice. Dead. Now there should be one guy left in here. Hi! Jump slash! And completely miss. Huh! No firebombs. Oh, we can go over this bridge without worrying. Hello. Hi, sir. What? How did you even... Shit. Poke! Slice. Slice. Skeletal body. Let me guess. Hollow something. Oh, a short sword. I have a million of those too! Drop this. Okay. Thorn! Slash. How did you? Okay, fine.
Rolling.
Okay, let's refill our estuses. And actually, these two. Be alive! Ish. Look alive, at least. We can't level up. Because that's 6.2k. Holy shit. I wonder, can you one-shot this guy? He has a full helmet. Probably not. Nope. Well, dead though. When will I learn? Hi, Mister. Thou art. Crap. I really need to work on my backstabs. Hi! Dead. Oh, wow. Didn't count on him actually dying there. Huh! Poke. These guys, I do know, die for poke. Drop something. Titanite shard. Nice! Hollow soul. I wish there was a way to ignore these. At least to see that they have on them before you pick it up. Because I have so many undead hollow armors. Hi, bro! You gonna jump me? Or are you gonna do one of your slow attacks? That took all of my stamina. At least the parry actually works as a damage reduction, which is nice. I'm tempted to kill this guy, but he's, as far as I know, the only reason I can get firebombs. Which sucks. He has no cool weapons, noob.
He only has the chain armor, which I will not be using on this character, because no.
Should get some large arrows, though. 100 large arrows is 5,000 souls. Okay, maybe not. Wooden arrows, though, are cheap as balls. We'll get a bunch of them. 240, why not? Firebombs, always nice to have a couple.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you, Candle. As I said, I'm tempted to kill him. Because I know he drops a katana. But I don't need a katana, so I'll leave him alive. Because firebombs. Firebombs, sir! I am actually gonna go save, and then that's gonna be it for today. I thank you people for watching! It has been awesome. This is Totally Legit Gaming. Dark Souls.